Hey guys, welcome back. So, as I mentioned last episode, I plan to go over here. Now, the hardest thing is I'll have to find a good spot to do it, and I think here's probably the best. As we indicated last time, we've done a fair bit of the fast travel stuff, so I'm going to be a bit cheaper. I haven't done everything, guys. There are a few signs around, like these ones and that one. A few jumping ones, which I'm going to do eventually, but not anytime soon. Once I do all this, discover the roads and done the signs I can do, I'm going to continue playing the game for a while before I finish up the boards. But either way, let's get over here. Go over here, fast travel, bam, boom, done. Count Drifty, okay. Let's get going. Go this way, I think. Where are we going to go now? It's the wrong way. Of course it is. Why am I not surprised to hear it's the wrong way? Alright, so we're just going to do more roads and more boards. That's pretty boring, but it is what it is. Alright, let's go. So all we gotta do, guys, is basically just clear up the roads in these areas. These areas should be pretty easy. Most of the roads are done. It's just a handful of them. Actually, this one's pretty long. Yeah, guys, today I've got to start doing some serious cleaning. I've just done the dishes, laundry and all that. I've just got to do my bed next, unfortunately. I think I need a maid for that because I get too lazy to do it half the time. Where are we going now? If we're going where I think we're going? No, it's all right. Just keep going, guys. Follow the road and we've got a few new roads we can go to. There is a board up here we can't get because it requires a bit of jumping and I don't want to do that yet. Next video I think we'll probably do some adventuring though. Alright, let's go. That wasn't my best driving ability, but hey. It is what it is. So I don't know how many videos I'm going to do this today, guys. Depends how well I feel and tired and all that shit. Alright, so it's about 200 more road discoveries to go do. So it's not bad. I mean, we're doing it pretty quickly, actually. Where is it? Here, somewhere. It's on this side on the right, somewhere. Oh, it's right in front of me, but where? I don't see it anywhere. Okay, it's on the roof. I would have seen it for sure. Aha, there it is. A hiding spot. A good hiding spot too. Alright, let's continue. So I'm going to go this way, guys. I'm going to go this one and then finish that road up that direction. Turn around when it is safe to do so. So the road discoveries will slow down a bit because we're going to be running out of roads to discover. Obviously, it's not like when you first start where you just start the game and you've done no roads and you'll discover them really fast, obviously. Makes sense. But yeah, once you get a bit further into the game, it doesn't work that easily. Alright, there it is, right there. I think it's a fast travel. No experience point. Oh well. Let's go, guys. We should get a free route out of this one. Alright, so almost, yeah, almost 204 to be precise. Yeah, so we'll go back up there, we'll go that way, and then we'll move up this direction. We're not going to pass this road here, so that road, and there. So I think what I'll do, guys, is, yeah, I'll probably won't pass that road, this road specifically. There's a good chance we're going to run into it, though. So yeah, it is a group of boring things, but it's something that we should get done out way fast. The faster we get this out of the way, guys, the faster we can move on to the main game, which means we'll be constantly racing. Which means I won't need to do a whole lot, and I won't waste so much money travelling around. That's why I want to do this early. See, once we're able to do some more the big boards, we'll probably go for the easy ones, which are going to be the fast travel ones. And then the experience, and then we'll probably have all done. Then we can do the Hot Wheels one, which is, unfortunately, they're restocked, so you got to do it all over again. But it's not as big as this area, not even nowhere near it. Let's just get back, let's go here. So we'll go that way. Okay, following the road, guys, and then turn right. So yeah, guys, I was thinking today's Saturday, so I've done a podcast thinking it was Sunday, but Sunday. But it's Sunday, so I got my days wrong again. It's not the first time it's happened. A friend keeps saying he'll come in with me for a podcast, but he never does it, so you know what? I'm not gonna bother him. Not worth my time. All right, let's go. Shit, hit the tree. Turn right. Okay, get up to that area and get that road area done. Alright, let's get going. Where are we going to go from here, though? So I'll turn right again, get back into the main part of the road. Alright, 200 now. Exactly 200, guys. Go back this way. Look at the map, guys. The mini map tells you a good amount of information. All right, so we've done more. Let's go this way. All right, let's go. So we'll turn left, yeah, turn left and go there, and then we'll go down here, come back that way, and then back to this road area. Until about, oh shit, no, we won't go that far up, so about here. Oh, we are getting close to the top part of it. So, what we'll do, we'll go this way. Follow the road. Alright, let's go. Damn, I'm sleepy. Let's go left and go up this way and then come back down that way. Sweet. Alright. What is this direction? Travel, okay, no, not what I want to do yet. Don't know what this is taking me, guys. Once we get back on the road, we'll work it out. Uh-oh, I think it took me further away where I need to be. Which is fine, we'll just turn left. Turn left should take me back the way we came. Yep, it did. It took me further north than I expected. We'll get this area done and we'll start coming back. Oh, so we don't have a lot of areas left, really, to be honest. Alright, so we've got this area right here. We can go this way for a second and then turn around. Okay, that road's done. Alright, what's next? Where's our next destination? Damn, do a U-turn, guys, and we'll go the other way. Turn left, and then turn left again. Great. Good, good, good. That's what we're doing, guys. We're going to get this out the way. Like I said, I want to do everything on camera. I don't want to do things off camera, because it's not authentic. I mean, you could... I can't do what you want to, but... Like I said, it's not authentic for me, guys. That's why I try to do as much as possible off camera. On camera, I try to get things prepared, so I know what I'm doing. I mean, I do it pretty well for these streams. It's when on Minecraft I forget for some unknown reason. Alright, let's go left first. There's a board that way. I don't know if you saw it, but I did. Right there. Ah, this one. Okay. It's up there. So, to get that one. How do we get that one? I guess over that one. That would be the best one right there. Yep. Can definitely get it. I've just got to get the angle right. So I want to get the angle right. What's the best angle for this thing? Okay, it's right there. Do a U-turn. Alright, so it's right there. So the best angle could be this one, I guess. Maybe, I don't know yet. That one might be a bit more of a challenge than I expected. Everything in the way too, it really makes it hard to... do anything. The trees are in the way. I think this one probably would be the best one. But you gotta do it more this way, and there's trees everywhere. Damn, not fast enough. It's alright, at least we now know, guys. I still managed to hit seven. Alright, I really have to do this, I have to go around. Alright, he should be perfect. Damn, car's too slow. Alright guys, what we'll do, oops, I pushed the wrong button. Alright, we'll come back to this when we got a car that's more designed for off-roads. This car's designed on-road, so it's not going to get the perfect speed I need. Oh well, we'll come back to it. I'm not going to worry about things I can't do. I probably could do better if I had a car that was more, I don't know, designed for off-road. This is definitely not one of them. And that fucking smell of perfume makes me sick in my stomach. It stinks. Alright, I'm still doing good though. Alright, where are we? We're here. We can get back down that road again. And then we can move on that direction, I think. Yeah. Actually, next area we haven't done anything on, looks like it. Move out the way, dude. Yeah, so we'll go, and then we'll turn left, and then we'll go down that way, and then we'll follow that road, and look at this, guys, this whole area right here. Completely empty. But most of this area is done. This area, mostly done. There's also some races I could do, but I don't think I'll do them. I'm more interested in getting this stuff out of the way. And I went past it, I thought I did. Go. All right, let's go this way. Okay, there we go. Now we're getting somewhere. That's that road. Okay, we turn right. So this way. So yeah, just follow the road, guys, and then it will take us to a new area where we can start exploring. There we go, new area, guys. We haven't even been here yet, and I'm not doing the races, okay? We're gonna avoid them. I was gonna do most of them, but I think I'll worry about them once I'm a bit more into it. So we're just gonna wander around the roads and explore it and get things as we go. How long do we have? Still got about 10, 15 minutes, so we should be okay. So where's this going to take me? It's going to take me back here, and then I can do a U-turn pretty much. Alright, cool. And of course the car's coming the other way. All right, let's go. Back the other way we go. I wonder if she knows Jessica Simpson. Or Lisa Simpson. Okay, I got that one. That was pretty easy. Look at that, guys. We almost got like 73 left to do. We're over here, so we can turn right. That'll probably be the best one to do. Get these out of the way, guys. The faster we get these out of the way, the faster we can move on to the main part of the game. So the roads are what are more important than anything else, because once we have the roads completely done, we'll have no more roads that are discoverable, which means I can run around doing anything anytime I want. I can go across the road. I don't have to worry about exploring. And then things can get serious. All right, so I've done that one. Okay, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get on... going to the freeway. Actually, we'll go here first. Oh boy, this might be the one I don't want to do. I think this is the hard one. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it is. Nope, not the hard one. It's all right. There is one here that's hard. It's obviously not that one, unless they moved it down there, which would kind of make it sense. All right, our goal is to get up here. And then we'll go on down this way, guys. So we should be able to get most of this done. Really, you really look at it. There's a few areas that we have missed. Like here, I just saw it. This area over there. And that one down there. That's about it for this area. This is the main area we missed. Once we do that, we basically just got to do this area. This little area here. So I've done pretty much everything. Majority of it. I've done most of the map at that any case anyway. So first of all, guys, get off the next exit. I don't know how many wheel spins we've got, but we're going to have a lot. Because I have not done really jack shit, and I think most of our level ups are from doing this. You got to remember, we are getting a bit of experience points out of it. Okay, here we go. This could be the one that's on the roof. Now, if it's on the roof, we can't do much until we get a jump activated. And since I can't see it anywhere, oh, there it is. Never mind. All right, let's go. Bonus boards, good, 162. We're doing pretty good, guys. Get some boards out the way. At least we're getting some of these ones too. These ones are the ones that I really want to get. The fast travel ones, guys. We've only got 16 to go now. So what they do, like I said in a few episodes, in the last episode, I think, they make it cheaper to fast travel. The cheaper it is, guys, the easier it is, trust me. It's not perfect, though. There are a few downsides to it. Now, these type of racing games are my favorite ones, guys. Not really a big fan of, the simulator ones like Forza Motorsport, even though I did try to make a video, but no one really liked it, so I didn't play it. But you never know, guys, I might make videos on it every so often, you know, every few weeks, maybe once a fortnight or something, or once a week or something. End of the day, I'm gonna play games that I want to play, so they're gonna be all jumbled up, which is probably gonna be fun for a lot of people, because people are gonna be able to say, oh, I wonder what he's playing next. And more experience points. Great. Damn, reflex. Oh, I want to do, guys. Just take a nap. All right, let's go. Yeah, when I get the reflex, guys, my reaction goes all the way down to the shitter. Oh, that's coming this anyway. It's nearly, it's about 2:30, a bit past that. All right, let's go. Right into it. I don't know, what is it with Mexicans and those little beetles? It's gotta be because it's one of those cars. All right, we'll get back in the road. I'm gonna wreck as much as possible before I get there. You see, guys, all this area is completely undiscovered, pretty much. But yeah, once we do it, guys. Now, according to this, there should be something here. Oh boy, it can work. I knew it! Back into the road I go. There we go, there he is, but then I almost went back. Good! 15 to go, guys, it's really jack shit. Alright, so we've done that one. That took us forever, but we got there. So we'll get back on this road. No, actually we'll do a UE and we'll come back this way. This area is pretty much done. Oops, wrong button. Do a UE. And go back. And because I know I've already done it, I don't have to be 100% onto the road. Just love sliding all over the place, guys. It's fun. But once we get back here, it won't be as fun because we're gonna go back up here and do this little spot here, and then we'll come back down. Because that's perfectly on the line, so it's fine. Oh, who messaged me? What idiot messaged me now? Hey guys, that's what I call my friends now, idiots. Because they always message me when I'm fucking streaming or doing a video. Uh-oh. Alright, let's go this way. Go around it this way, and then we're going to go to the middle part. Oh, where is it? Oh, there it is. That's one road. Alright, let's get back and we'll go down this way. This is a very weird road, guys. I think after this area, we're going to finish it up. Because we've got, still got more to go, guys. I'll come back to that board down here. Well, up there, I don't even know where the board is, to be honest. What do I know? It's just there. It's there somewhere. But now we've done this area, we should be good. Now, where's that damn board? I know it's here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Of course. It's a jump. Oh, no, it isn't. It's all right. All right, guys, I'm going to finish it right here. I think in the next episode, yeah, we'll turn around because we've got this whole little area here to do. So next thing I'm going to do is go straight down there, roundabout, go that way and get what I want. Then come back, do this little area. I think there's something over here we've got to do. And then we'll move south, I think, actually. We'll just fast travel here. Get that little thing out the way. And then we can fast travel all the way back to the festival and start doing this area. And start moving up. Once we get over here, guys, we can do this little area. We can start moving around this area. So I reckon 2 more videos. Yeah, so 2 to 3 videos in total, including this one. So it's 2 more, I reckon. And then we can finally start doing some serious racing, guys. Cheers.